just Sonam Kapoor to give back any trolling remark that comes her way in the sassiest manner there is. And here, she does it again. Sonam returned to India almost after a year, about a week ago, and as soon as she did, pictures and videos of the Aisha star breaking into tears upon seeing her father, Anil Kapoor, at the airport set internet ablaze. However, soon after her arrival, fans started speculating if the Nija star was pregnant owing to the comfy yet glamorous outfit she was sporting at the airport. She was wearing a blazer teamed with a free-flowing skirt to perhaps hide her pregnancy. However, Sonam being Sonam, shut all pregnancy rumors by sharing an Instagram story about how she's dealing with her first day of her period. Kapoor shared a boomerang in which she's seen in a black and white maxi dress while sipping ginger tea out of a cup. Sonam wrote, "Hot water bottle and ginger tea for the first day of my period."